Weeks later, TEPCO officials engaged in so-called kowtow diplomacy, allowing townspeople to berate them as they prostrated themselves in apology.